McMichael, but Ed Will Do, perhaps comically known as Ed the Tuba Man. This is how I make my living, and it's not always easy.
You and Richard getting along?
No. Well, we are, as long as we don't try to play together.
And the tuba man bossed me to tell me to play on the south side of the kingdom or the west side of the Coliseum, and I won't put up with it.
Let's see. If I can beat him at his own game by playing one of his tunes.
I heard the tuba man playing It's Now Summer Day from my first album.
I like what I see. Yeah. My, oh my.
Richard, who do you think will win the Battle of the Bands today?
I hope it's me.
Who's going to win the Battle of the Bands today?
Oh, yours truly. Thumbs up.
John, I want to ask, can you explain to the... And I'll come out here a little bit. Can you explain why it is there's such a rivalry between you and Richard? Because you both play outside of the kingdom, right?
Yes.
Well, why are you so mad at each other?
Oh, we're friendly enemies.
And
I don't know who you are.
What started the feud?
He did.
How?
You guys should play chess.
Can I pull it out of you?
He insisted on playing along with me.
And that made you mad?
Yes, because he didn't believe in a 50-50 split.
Flat. That's all he knows how to play, right?
It's the only key he knows.
Okay, tuba man.
This year, for the first time, be the tuba man.
I'm dazed and confused.
And now, here sadly is the loser. What happened, Peterson?
I lost. I thought I was supposed to win. The guy played Harper Command.
Richard,
key did you play it in?
I played the same key. I tried to follow along.
Oh, natural.
So do you think...
Smile, though your heart is aching. Smile, even though it's breaking. When there are clouds in the sky, you'll get by. That's the time you must keep on trying. Smile, what's the use of crying? You'll find that life is still worthwhile if you just smile.
man agrees.